Well done.
Those are bikes we're going to get in Victoria, looks like.